Alright guys, welcome to a new park. I'm at a new park today. That's Cheetah Hunt. I'm at Busch Gardens Tampa. And this is the night before. We'll be here all day tomorrow. But we have a problem. Kumba is going down for its maintenance. Like tonight. Tonight's the last night that it's open for a while, just because they're open year-round, they shut down the coasters at different times. So Kumba's going down, so I have 45 minutes before the park closes. I have to go and book it in and ride it because it's not gonna be open at all tomorrow. Oh, this is my first time here. This is so cool, because I come here to like Busch Gardens Williamsburg all the time. See this? This is so cool. All right, I'm gonna go on inside, guys. What in the world? There's like birds in the tree, and like, I don't know what this is. Like, they're just like in here. I don't know, we're going to Kumba, we're inside. I don't know anything about where we are, but there's like this lake here or something. I don't know. So, there's Cheetah Hunt.
Yay,
Cheetah Hunt. Oh, looks so cool. All right, hey, what's your favorite ride here?
I like Montu.
Montu?
Montu's the favorite. Dude,
where are we going? We're going to Kumba?
We're going to Kumba.
Kumba. Kumba.
And you were here all day, so what? They shut down stuff for rain?
Yeah, rain. Like 2 hours. Wait, 2 hours for Cheetah.
2 hours.
For Cheetah.
Jeez. Oh, that looks so cool.
That's really interesting.
Yeah, I'm excited. Look at this.
Yes.
Oh, it's about to launch. Roller coasters. Ooh.
Oh,
let's look at this drop.
Oh yeah.
Cheetah Hunt goes way out there.
Cheetah Hunt goes way out there?
It's like out.
Whoa, what the?
It's like out.
What the, walk the moon? Falcon's Fury 325 over there. What the laterals? Look at this. What the? All right, apparently there's elephants around here.
And the animal house.
Oh my gosh, there's elephants around here.
It's a zoo.
Holy moly.
It's a Busch Gardens zoo.
It's a Busch
this
Gardens.
Is not Busch Gardens Williamsburg, where we have like wolves and like a few eagles. My gosh. Jeez, you can smell the elephants from here too. Whoa, look at those. Jeez, that is so cool.
Kumba!
Oh yeah, there's Kumba way over there, so that's where we're going. What the Falcon's Fury going up, and that actually looks terrifying, but I really want to do it. There's a, like, one of those looping starships or something.
We gotta go all the way back to Kumba.
All the way back. Oh my gosh.
I'm gonna get a shot of it real quick. Now watch this.
That looks so cool.
Better when you ride it. Better when you ride it.
So excited. So we made it to Kumba and it's down for technical difficulties.
There's
the shot. It's so cool. And I really hope that it reopens, because
the second best ride here.
Yeah, I'm really sad. If this is man, if this is it, and like, man, I hope this thing reopens. Okay, they're testing it, so that's a good sign. We are good.
Yay!
Six more minutes.
What the front row? Kumba. It really looks like it should be a four-host coaster, but it's not, so that's kind of weird. Cool. There it goes. Literally empty station. Front row, let's go. Alright, guys. So that made it, what, five rides? Four? No, five.
Oh, five, yeah.
Yeah, five rides tonight. So I went from almost not being able to ride it to five rides in a row. And so the park is literally closed. They aren't going to let us on anything else, which is totally fine with me because we'll have all day tomorrow. So I'm just glad I got on this thing because it is going to be shut down for a whole month. But it was a good way to do it. How was that, dude?
That was very intense.
It's good. It is intense. Yeah, that thing. That is powerful. If there's a major downside, their operations are slow. Like that was slow. But man, it's a good coaster for sure. So that'll do it for this pre Busch Gardens Tampa video, our kind of preview. So again, we'll have all day tomorrow. I'll be able to get on everything else, but Kumba was definitely the priority for today. So as we walk through this mist, cooling us off, we'll go ahead and sign off. Thank you guys for tuning in. Make sure to stay tuned for our Busch Gardens vlog, which will be out soon. And we'll catch you guys later.